true what they're saying.
I thought it was supposed to be unsinkable.
Do we know anyone on board?
My first cousin and his son are almost certainly dead.
Of course, this alters everything.
Do you know the new heir?
I've never understood why this estate must go to whomever inherits your title.
He's Robert's third cousin, once removed.
It's from Lord Grantham.
What on earth does he want?
He wants to change our lives.
I believe there's an answer which would secure your future and give you a position.
You can't be serious.
Marry a man who can barely hold his knife like a gentleman.
Are you beginning to see a future here, then?
In a way, this latest business has forced me to recognize that I do want Downton to be my future.
You do not love the place yet. You see a million bricks that may crumble, a thousand gutters and pipes that may block and leak, and stone that will crack in the frost.
You don't.
I see my life's work.
I can't stand by and watch our family threatened with the loss of all they hold dear.
They're not our family.
Well, they're all the family I've got.
I just want to say a quick hello to my old comrade in arms. Bates, my dear man. Welcome to Downton.
Thank you, sir.
I promise to devote every waking minute to your happiness.
I'm terribly flattered.
It costs me all I've got to say these things.
24 years ago, you married Cora against my wishes for her money. Give it away now. What was the point of your peculiar marriage in the first place?
If I were to tell you she'd made me very happy, would that stretch belief?
It's not why you chose.
It's always said, you love someone who doesn't love you back, no matter who you are.
Perhaps Mr. Patrick did love her back, he just couldn't say.
Can I ask for silence? Because I very much regret to announce that we are at war with Germany.
I don't pretend to have much credit with you. I'm not even sure that you are there. But if you are, and if I've ever done anything good, I beg you to keep him safe.
No career beyond the nurture of this house and the estate. It is my third parent and my fourth child. Do I care about it? Yes, I do care.
I don't want to start dress fittings or paying calls or standing behind the guns. I don't want to go back either. Then don't.
You were wrong about one thing. I never would. I never could despise you.
I'm not sorry, you know. Not a bit. I would marry you now if I wasn't already your wife.
Have you been happy? Really, have I made you happy?